from yesterday's Name That Artifact. What battlefield did the artifacts on this obelisk come from? Was it Antietam, Gettysburg, Vicksburg, or none of the above? The answer is... Made in 1897 by F. Hayes Delaney, this obelisk was originally an old museum display in Sharpsburg, Maryland. It contains over 500 individual items.